Homophobia, your blind hatred towards gay and lesbian people. We're sick and tired of your bigotry. Homosexuality isn't a disease.
I conduct funeral services almost daily.
Yeah! society where sexual oppression is commonplace, and where men seem only to feel in control through expressions of power, domination, and violence. You see, before you can even begin to understand women, you must understand that it is the women of this country who've had their sexuality devalued and exploited, who've had their history ignored, who've had to struggle and fight for every right they've acquired, and whose rights to their own reproductive control are at this very moment being jeopardized by rich white men with political power.
Sorry. destroy, destroy your fucking world.
Mentally and physically every waking hour of their lives. From the moment of birth, they are subjected to man's brutality and exploitation, ingrained to honor and obey man's desires no matter what the consequences are.
Culture based on degradation and an insecure male race. Women have been the victims of this male chauvinist society.
I'm tortured, operate, twisted mind to mind. Whatever, everything human is like this. Equality, three women and a two. No shit, nothing but a joke. Sexist, but the brutality do not exist. Alter or disabled, lustful, sex something that stops from the first set. When our optics over us, optics over us. Ah! I've seen commercials where women's legs spread. For nothing, just to get ahead. Starting words up, we're like on earth with sex, it's rolling men. The fear, the fear that maybe females are equal. Aren't these macho male horrors? Well, equal they are in the world we stand. This culture of rage.
and feel superior everywhere. Everywhere I go, see this desert drives me fucking tradition. Makes me feel superior everywhere I go. See this desert drives me fucking tradition. To make me feel superior. Everywhere I go, see this desert drives me fucking tradition. To make me feel superior everywhere I go. I see. The list keeps going on. It keeps going on. Yeah.